Hi and welcome to Smart Villa Life. Here we talk about convenient home automation. Well, today I will show you how to make Let There Be Light. In more detail I will talk about how to make a smart light bulb lit up, basically. And what I will show you is this one. This is a smart light bulb and it's a IKEA trådfil smart lamp for a smart socket. This is a great lamp. I have many of these, and why I use this one is to have a decent price and it's sufficient light quality, and it's very easy to connect and use to Homey. So yeah, that's why I use this one. There's a lot of alternatives like Philips Hue, INNR, LIFX, and IKEA, of course. Those are the ones that I know of, and I have heard mostly bad good things about all of them. There's a different price and different light quality and functionality and so on. I will maybe go into more detail about that in another video, especially the Philips Hue one, which I'm looking forward to do. Well, how do you connect a smart device to your Homey, or your smart hub for that matter? Well, you connect this device to the central hub, in my case the Homey, and once you have done that, you can basically control it and trigger it basically make it lit up when it's triggered. So we'll do that. I will show you guys. Here is the desktop client for the Homey. Here I will just log in to select my Homey here, and I will show you how to add this lamp to the device. Then I press, there's many different modes here. I go in more detail in another video. We go into devices. And in devices, here I have all my devices in all the separate categories. I will go into the kitchen because that's where we are right now. And here are a lot of other devices that I have. And I will add another device. And I press this section here. And now I can need to select what kind of device I want to add. And here you can see different apps that I have installed on my Homey, and your devices are categorized to apps that you select from the apps section on the site. I will show you how to install these apps in a later video, but now I show you the fundamentals. So I click IKEA trådfri. And then I select, because this lamp that I showed you is a tunable white bulb with a E14 socket. So let's click that one, right? And now it asks me to just toggle the bulb to start pairing. I turn it off and turn it on using the button. Very simple. Then I just wait for it. Oh, here it goes. And it just do a lot of things, and when it's starting this, you know it's working. So let's see here. There it is, the new device. And I want to rename it. I want to, kitchen window lamp. There we go, and there it is. Now I can control it in any way. I can trigger it in a flow. I can turn it on and off in my device for Android app or iPhone app. I can basically do anything with it. But the most cool thing is that you can trigger it by a flow. And that means that another device that can trigger things can turn it on. Let me show you how that is done. So I will go into the flow section right here. And I will create a new flow. And here you can see a lot of things. I will go into the detail, more detail in another video, but right now I'll just turn on kitchen lamp. I'll call this flow, and then I will add, I will search by my devices on button, and I will add this button to when, and I will switch the toggle the function for this, and that I will press this button that I showed you in another video once. If this button is pressed once, then I will turn on or toggle the lamp. We search for kitchen window lamp, here we go, and we just drag this one over here to then. And you can also add things in the middle here, and segment. And then I will not turn it off or turn it on, I will toggle it on and off when I press once. So, and then we save. And then let's try it. I have the button right here, and now let's see if this works. Well, there we go. It took some minutes to adjust it. It's on and off. Yeah, it took a couple of minutes for it to set up properly. And that's how easy it is to create a very basic flow and add a device and connect everything together basically. And this is the fundamentals of home automation. Just imagine replacing the trigger and replace the device with all different kind of smart devices that the home supports. And you can just be creative and create anything basically. So yeah, that's that for today. In my next video, I will talk about how to communicate with your home automation system. Basically, is that you send a notification from your automation when something is triggered by something. Let's say your temperature goes up, or the light sensor is giving you, it's turning dark now, and you will notify that on your phone. And then you can send a notification to your phone or to basically any device. You can have a desktop client for messenger service or anything. That will be my next video. Thank you very much. If you like this one, give it a like. My question for you guys is, what's your favorite smart device? Favorite smart light device? For example, mine is currently Philips Hue and IKEA, because they're really great. But what's your favorite, and what have you done with smart lighting at your home? Please give it a comment down below. And if you want more weekly content like this one, please consider to subscribe. Thank you.